Eiza Gonzalez, while attending the after party in New York for the Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare, wore a black and white polka patterned dress. She posed while blowing a kiss at the camera. The after party took place at Ascent Lounge.